After slaying it at the India Couture Week 2018, the catwalk queen returned to the ramp show with Lakme Fashion Week Winter Festive 2018. The queen was none other than the feisty Kangna Ranaut, who ignited the ramp with a cool blue dress and rip-roaring walk. The diva walked for the designer duo Pankaj and Nidhi on the fourth day of the glamorous Fashion Week. The designer duo presented the Winter Festive 2018 collection After Dark in association with Nokia 6.1. The collection was about innovation marrying fashion, and Kangna's smoldering attire of the night absolutely brought alive the spirit of the collection. Her dress was deep-necked and marked by an asymmetrical neckline. It was a structured and sleeveless royal blue hued dress that hugged a slender frame.
Honestly, if I look comfortable, I am comfortable, because the best thing about their garments is that it's not just for editorials or for ramp walk. It's for real people to wear for your everyday events or personal engagements or your parties or festivals, and so I just feel that they're not just beautiful, they're not just edgy, elegant, but they're very practical.